United Airlines, from the ground up, rededicated to giving you the service you deserve. Come fly the friendly skies. When you look for champions, you look to CBS Sports.
This is CBS.
When I started this company, the very first thing I did was make my employees owners.
It's real simple. Owners sweat every detail. When I do business, I want to work with people who care as much as I do. That's why I rent cars from Avis.
Avis is the only major rent-a-car company owned by its employees, and they're trying harder with a 49-step quality control program to give you a well-maintained car.
Nobody works like an owner. Nobody cares like an owner.
With great service and low rates at Avis, we're trying harder than ever.
Nothing's too good for my baby. Nothing. So my baby gets very special treatment.
There's a gasoline so special, it meets even BMW's detergency standard.
Fill it up. Ultra.
Sunoco Ultra 94. Clean power from the highest octane under the sun. Nothing else can match it.
Nothing.
Hey, Mrs. Susan Amato of Teaneck, New Jersey writes, I really want a Volkswagen Jetta, but what exactly does Farfignugan look like? Well, Mrs. Amato, did you see it? Farfignugan, it's what makes a car, a Volkswagen.
Imagine a business lender with the speed and service of a local bank. Imagine the strength of 500 bank offices across the Northeast working as one for your business. Add the resources of a $30 billion financial group. The ability to take your business anywhere it wants to go. That's what's behind your local Fleet Bank.
Why is John Kerry running a negative campaign against me? He's scared to death that people are going to look at his record. We have lost 93,000 jobs in the last year. And for John Kerry to insist that he has done a good job for the people of Massachusetts is ludicrous. People in Massachusetts are scared. They're frightened. They don't know if they're going to have a job next week. John Kerry wants everyone to believe that he's been a terrific senator. If he's done such a great job, why are we in such a mess?
Jim Rappaport for U.S. Senate. For us.
Now, featuring first weather and first sports, News 7 Late Edition.